So here's where I messed up, and I put some Sharpie marker on a spot of the tile that didn't get cut off. And what I figured out is that the magic erasers take it off really well with minimal effort. So if you are stuck in a situation where you made the mistake of putting a Sharpie in the wrong spot, get yourself a magic eraser. And it'll help a whole lot more than anything else. I hope that helps. Have a great day.